Five.
I'm not gonna lie, that did actually kind of hurt a little bit, but like, we're still on board. If you read me with then I think. Use this even if you like to write in against the gate and you've used it.
Special?
Yeah. Highland.
The one else. Telling one from the second spell. Oh no!
Like, I'm literally party putting them in the yellow bit so you can actually see them. Let me, before you get comments, I'm going to release on the
set.
Oh, trust me, I know. I'm failing because it doesn't have all of that.
Wrong?
I think everything's a three.
Yep, it's a three and it's not a turn. Special. And now I'll do the dragons. Effects add or discard. You add and then discard to level 4 while I wouldn't be some dragon. Add Misc and Bedrock, discard effect. Special by
seven. Not in
summon.
Effect of transparent.
Banish glow to special. Effect again to add and discard. It's not lost per turn.
This is why Dragon is dumb.
It's why dragons are dumb. And then discard.
Lost per turn. Set a card. Go for it. Legitimately, you can implant target in this deck with the target chain. You don't implant that or little bits. Because if I can get the island out, I can just go.
It can, but
why would I do that when I've got that research?
Until
the point I know that I'm being implanted, I'm like, well, that's it.
Yeah.
liking me today.
Why are you like this? Why are you the way you want to chat, right?
I was going to reshuffle again in a minute. I will add the central.
It has to be a light or a dark, doesn't it? Anyway. I remember him, he's good in shit.
Food sector? F target?
Okay.
Dex dead, by the way, Copium.
Yeah, Dex dead, man. Yeah. LP was the problem card.
LP was the problem card.
Ironically, LP was the problem card, but it's still going.
It's a shame you're a card!
That's what our boot set as well.
I know, I used the boot set. Oh. Set one, go! Copium.
Just the problem. Boot sector is a problem. Being able to score something to be back dropping that.
Yep.
That's a monster in the game. That's a monster.
Yes.
And that's a bounty.
We're not talking about
that. Well, that was just not.
Okay.
When tributed.
Yes. Which then made you summon some.
So,
okay.
No, you want to tribute spheres. We bounce into Kaiju. And then tribute again.
I guess you missed. Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah, you called it magic. Okay.
I wonder why.
No, next stop.
Sorry.
Yes.
I'll just drink again.
Stand by.
Unless you negate the summon, I'll still get it.
There you go, you're learning.
I'm just going to attack the rotating.
That trip is just
cost. I'm
I saw you comboing.
Gong token.
Deck's
not dead, Copium.
Why are you playing that?
Game one, you'll see why. Game two,
I'll sit here.
Game one is why I sit here. Yeah, I'm just going to sit here and watch the rest of it.
Pop baby? Yeah. F1 baby?
No pressure.
If I don't OTK you, I'm going to get tons of hate.
Yes. All 12 people are actually going to watch this video.
I mean, I'll put it in the background while I'm playing at some point.
Human comment. On it.
Yeah, no, game two I fucked up. Just in the comments.
I don't like this comment.
You know me, bro. You know me. You're in the bubble, for instance.
I've got as a third one,
Good enough.
I'm waiting for someone to cherry me.
What am I doing? Imagine
they actually call it.
Raptor and recycle.
Big number.
Did a big number. Did a big enough.
Real shame if I miss it.
Huh?
Real shame if I nipped it.
Oh yeah, the fact that I didn't go miss.
Yeah.
Even before you just looked at the hat, oh yeah, miss.
No, I got nip, it goes to this.
And he's like, oh, I'm not going to have to leave.
Banlist 2 Dinos.
That's good.
So, battle face?
Really?
I can't be sure of the battle.
Yeah. bear in mind, he loses 5 mana.
Yeah.
So, swing.
Yeah.
Effect. Swing.
Yep. Nice hand, Copium.
Draw for turn if you didn't know.
Oh, that was full combo!